the traditional way of studying breast cancer depends on 2D cell culture, which is not biomimetic. By using bioprinting technology, we can not only create 3D soft models, but also control the heterogeneity in these models. Namely, we can control the cell types as well as the initial cell locations. We can also embed vascular perfusion into these models and eventually create physiological mimicking 3D, heterogeneous, and vascularized models.